All right, so I'm going to replace a battery. I wasn't going to make a video on this. I thought it's going to be straightforward. By the looks of it, not straightforward. Okay, so I've taken the back cover off. We got the new battery. The old one has expanded. Let's see how it will go. And ideally, take a photo as well. Okay. So this has expanded, as we can see. P, we're looking for P, all right? Here we go. Okay. Looks like we do need to take this off. They want us to take that off too for the palm rest. So I'm not sure how this is supposed to work. Whether the palm rest comes off or... Okay, now I know. So, disconnect that. This has to come out. Yeah, so this is the LED. Pull the other side. Gonna leave it like that. Okay, maybe we don't need to peel that off. Let me see. I don't think I needed to remove this. I made my job a little harder here. Yeah, it's supposed to just come off like that. Yep, okay. So what we'll do is put this guy back. Thank you. Have a good one. So that's the hard drive. Okay. Yeah, there we go. The guy I want to remove. There we go. Let's remove that. I can't remember which screw did I take out? That one, okay. Let me see. Yeah. Alright, let me check with clients if they want me to clean the thermal paste. Okay, let's do a thermal cleanup on this guy too. Okay. Okay. You've got to be kidding me. They put the fan connector on the bottom. Let's see if we can do it without removing the fan connector. Wow. That's a load of total BS. Okay. Okay. Wow, I didn't expect that. Shush. Really? Wow. Wow, that is something, eh? Okay, let's give these guys a good clean up. Well, this stuff is not coming out. Fuck, okay. Okay, great. Okay. Is that how that's supposed to go? Okay, just like that. No good luck putting this guy back. Yeah. This is a really awkward design, okay. We don't like the sound of that. Okay. Oh shit, okay. Alright, that's not good. Took a flying dive. Okay, nice. Okay, technically this should turn on. If the battery is full or got some charge. Yes, it does. F2 for setup. Okay. I like the username. Kids complain about me as well on that. i7 7th generation 15R3. I'm good here. M15R4. Okay. Wonderful. Now, look what we got here. Now, I've got a Dell here, right? It's driving me nuts with the LCD issue. This is my perfect candidate to check a voltage of a pin. Okay, so this job is complete, right? But I just want to check something. Okay, let's have a look. Cross that out. What's this motherboard model number? It will be... Yeah, I'm looking for these guys. What is the voltage of this when it's on? Here we go. Make sure the voltage mode. Okay. All right. Feel like I am intruding its privacy. Intrusion. Here we go. Let's have a look like this. Okay, let's check here. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. Just check that again. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, no. 3, 6, 9, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 23, 24, 25. You sure that's 25? I think those guys there are 25. Yeah. So 15, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Three point 3.34, correct. That's what I wanted to check, that's all. Because on the other one, we're not getting that. Far out, okay. Beautiful. Job done. Okay. Yeah, that's better. Alright, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.